Hello guys, presently we are sitting in the Scorpio NZL 4x2 diesel automatic and अभी मैं try करूंगा इसका top most speed attain करने का, जितना मैं जा सकता हूँ उतना मैं जाने का try करूंगा। अभी zoom mode में as you can see and बाकी traction control मैं on रखने वाला हूँ for safety reasons, seat belt वगैरह लगाया हुआ है and windows up है, ये मैं D पे डाला and let's go। So guys, the car is really struggling around 160-165. We hit 170, but the top speed that I estimate is around 180, and we cannot hit 180 until I keep the pedal float for like more than 30 seconds.